For first-time parents, as the time approaches for their baby to be discharged, it can often be the first time they've allowed themselves to make normal preparations.
It's very, very strange. Because although you know you have a baby, it's very weird going out and buying for him, thinking that he's going to come home, because obviously everything's kind of been provided for him in the hospital. So it's strange thinking, OK, what do I need? And not having everything provided for you. So, you know, I wasn't even sure what size nappies or anything to get. So it's something you don't want to think about in case it's going to take longer than you think to get there. And you don't want to get your hopes up, because it's really hard. So it's nice now to get to this point where I can get bits for my boy coming home.